Why, you little... I can't believe this!
Those robots are a total pain in the...